Russia-Slovakia, second frame, Russia down one. Yakupov loses the handle, and Igor Ozagadov finds the back of the net, ties the game up at one. Vladimir Dolnik gets crushed behind the net, courtesy Usangulov. Early third off the drop, Mikhail Naumenkov puts Russia out in front. That'll make it 2-1. A little later, Sergei Grigorenko. The pass to Nikita Kucherov as Russia improves to 2-0 with a 3-1 win.